Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's quickly review three sample Michael addition reactions. Reaction number one is on the screen. This is cyclohexenone and pyrrolidine. Cyclohexenone is an alpha beta unsaturated ketone, a perfect Michael acceptor. And the amine is a Michael donor. The reaction starts with nitrogen attacking the beta carbon. We can then protonate the enolate with the solvent, methanol, and finally deprotonate the ammonium ion with the resulting methoxide from the previous step. Amines are great Michael donors. Reaction number two, the Michael acceptor is an alpha beta unsaturated ester. Instead of a ketone, the Michael donor is an enamine. The enamine attacks the beta carbon to perform the 1,4 addition. At the bottom left is the initial reaction intermediate. To get the final product, two things need to happen. The first is easy. We need to protonate this enolate. The second step requires multiple steps and addition of water in the second step, the hydrolysis of our iminium ion. The final product is shown. Let's number the Michael acceptor carbons. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And letter the enamine donor atoms. To make everything a bit more clear, combining the Michael addition and enamine chemistry can quickly make very interesting molecules. Reaction number three, our last reaction uses an alpha beta unsaturated nitrile as the Michael acceptor. A thiol is the Michael donor. This reaction occurs in base. And the base deprotonates the thiol to make a thiolate, a stronger nucleophile. The thiolate attacks the beta carbon of the alpha beta unsaturated nitrile. Protonation of the nitrile enolate finishes the reaction. These are some quick examples of Michael addition reactions. This video emphasizes the reaction products, but remember it can be also important to be able to predict the structures of the starter materials, the Michael acceptor and Michael donor, based on being provided with the final product structure.